So Bern J. Lin, aka the father of immersion lithography, just weighed in on Intel hiring Weiren Low from TSMC, and he brought a gentle reality check. Yes, landing a top engineer is a big deal. No, it doesn't magically turn Intel into TSMC overnight. Lin says the hire clearly shows Intel is going all in to reclaim process leadership, but also puts a spotlight on a big question. Can Intel really match TSMC's manufacturing muscle? And then the plot thickens. TSMC has filed a lawsuit, worried that sub-2 nanometer trade secrets might accidentally walk out the door. In the chip world, that's very serious business. Zoom out, and this is what the semiconductor race looks like now. According to Lin, expect more of these town wars ahead.
Semiconductor manufacturing doesn't rely on just one person. That's right. And there's another point. Intel is actually in a crisis right now. If the things they make in the future, if everyone can figure out that they were learned from TSMC, right, then that means they can trace. Suppose Intel releases something now that TSMC already has. They will have to find a way to prove that this didn't come from Luo Weiren.
还是呀，
对。